What's up, Chicago? It's nice to be outside, isn't it? The sun is shining. Yeah. All right.
Tell me what's it? Replace its love. Stop. tall. I wonder to myself if they're right. Some kind of tail beams of light all through the purple tones of the day. Oh, Lord, now I'm not as good as I've been. Don't feel much like doing.
Thought I'd feel so blue. New York City almost gone. man, if you stand right here, you can get that lake breeze that I asked for in my rider. Where is it?
Really, because I keep asking for Keira Knightley on my rider and it never shows up. I mean, am I asking too much? And what the fuck? All right, we got some more jams.
We'll be right back.
told you what I said. Steal your face right off your head. Now he. Ooh,
truly wonderful place Chicago is. You guys get to have your jams outdoors and all that music here. It must feel very good. You know, there's probably a couple of places you could get a couple of drafts or something or whatever that stuff is. And there's like lots of eggs to go around, plenty of eggs in Chicago. You wouldn't believe it, a lot of other places there's a lot of discrimination against eggs. You try to get eggs after 11, they're like, nah man, you can't have any eggs. I'm like, why you want to discriminate, yo? What's up? What's up with the egg discrimination? They're like, it's after 11. I'm like, what, you can't break an egg after 11? You know what I'm saying? Like, what's all this madness with eggs? People need to chill out. Just let eggs be eggs, you know? I don't know if you ever did this. Sometimes I wonder to myself, I'm like, man, which came first? Like, eggs? Or, like, people telling me I can't have no eggs? And I can never tell, you know what I'm saying?
He's also trying
to
say
thanks, Chicago.
Thanks, Chicago, like, for coming out and sweating and listening to good music, is what Ron is trying to say.
Trust me, they're not here to see it. They're just here to see it, the freak out. All right, we're gonna continue this celebration of music by playing some more music. Listen, I just want to let you know, like, if you got any control over it, you know, don't be hating on eggs after 11, man. This shit ain't cool. It's just the eggs.
Uh-oh, here come the egg police.
Who are the egg police? Oh, shit, the egg police. Yeah, you know what, though? They're chickens, because... Or otherwise they come down here. You know what I'm saying? What's up, egg police? Y'all ain't nothing but chicken. I mean, you know, if I can dish it, you can shell it out. No, man, I'm not yoking, you know what I'm saying? Come down here. See, I learned this new trick. It's called talking to people when I'm tuning. About eggs. And I don't know why the egg police must have come. Maybe, okay, now I'm in tune. Okay, I'll stop. That one's over. That last bit, that wasn't a song. That was just me making more of an ass of myself. So let's continue.
Everything, all the riches.
what once could laugh bring. I'm getting the feel of hickory the fall.
That's a good one. That old boy, he could write him a song. He's crazy. I'm having one of those days where my pants feel funny. You know what I'm talking about? This just feel weird. I know, isn't it? You guys are doing okay though, right? Everybody's got plenty of water. They seem to be okay.
You got a lot of porta potties in Chicago.
Is that what those things were, man? I thought they were like Daleks. Like the blue ones, though. Like maybe like Daleks version 2.0. Oh, sorry. Whatever. Thank you.
on a Sunday morning and a Saturday sheets. We don't choose either. We don't choose. Lots of food the midway melts on the street and a Sunday shoes with the Saturday. We don't choose to choose.
Daylight knows that exposure. Saturday's bruises.
My name is Orchestra.
pull them away. Pull them away. There's no fear in the night. And everyone says for my life. It's been through the time, there's so motherfuckers crying. Will we ever have found me drunk and stumbling around a burgundy wine? Someday. The good Lord will end. If he says I will. I know that life I'm living. I'm living no good. I'll make a new start. Thank you. Let's go out and keep going to pull some bells. Well, you just bring my ring. Someone's gonna get it, ain't gonna be me. Who said who to my guy? Who said who to my sweet? She said who to my guy? She's trying to, but I'm gonna kill her now. Got me at about a 3:30. Lisa, she was rocking by my computer machine. Too many shades and not enough green. That's when Lucy caught it and I trust her thing. Staring.
afraid we're out of time because there's a lot of bands playing here at Lollapalooza in Chicago. Have a lovely day. Be kind to each other. You all look great. I think your haircut looks really good. It looks really, really good. I'm really excited about it. And I hope you get some eggs. All right. Peace out. Later.